So guys, nakailis na ko. Excited kayo ko, no? Kay first time na ako umulupad after 2 months. Itawag ang scheduler, abin ako nana sa sagawas. Excited jud kayo ko. Ma'am, na-cancel po yung flight. Na-cancel yung flight.
Hold up ni.
Kabalo ko. Kay dato kay Kugnawong.
Ambi mo pitaka.
Ha? Pitaka lang? Kanya kong bago. Kwarta man ta ng sulod ani. Di lang ang pitaka. Dara o.
Ang cellphone.
Unsa akong cellphone, pud? iPhone 11 lang, Rabani. Nabili na akong iPhone 20. Dara o. Unsa pa?
Dalon pog ka na mo.
Unsa? Dalon pog ko ninyog apil? Diyos ko, kidnap for ransom na, pud. 10 billion lang pud nilang kailangan. Kagamay, raba. Sige na, oy. Tara na. Ibutang na po dahil mong kutsilyo. Nakatutok naman.
Hey guys, so as you guys might or might not know, I am born and raised in Davao City. And I'm currently residing here in Metro Manila. I've been living here for 5 years now. And do you guys know the question that I'm really annoyed with? Like, really annoyed. Because even though it's really obvious that Davao is a city, Davao City, people still think it's a province, but whatever. Number one, mailaw kayo doon, mailaw kayo sa Davao, bugo. Best number two, may mall kayo doon, may mall. Sa tanong ni mo. Ano man nila lang may mall, Zay? Ito talaga, Zay, walang titibag na question. Kapitbahay kayo ni Duterte!
Order.
Ano yun?
Two-piece burger steak.
Two-piece burger steak. Ano pa?
Tsaka fried chicken.
Fried chicken.
Ay, wag na lang. Ay, wag na lang. Ay, wag na lang.
Ano ba yan? Ma'am, pag-ay!
Tingin-tingin mo dyan. Gusto mo? Lo, asa ka. Malis ko. Kakairita. Papasok ba si ma'am? May tingin ba ngayon? Zumba na naman. Kairita. Sino may pulbo dyan? Wala. Sir, masakit po yung chan ko. Kumain ako ng fishbowl na isaw-saw sa babara ng sundok. Po, totoo nga po.
Ganing gidugo ka unya. Wala lang, gidugo lang ka.
Who's the meanest? Most likely to get into a fight. Most emotional. Most likely to do weird things in public. Most likely to get pregnant after a one-night stand. Who catches feelings quickest? Most likely to break someone's heart. Who's the funniest? Who's the alcoholic? Most likely to get cheated on? Most likely to catch an STD? Most likely to become a porn star?
Kalok alay jud nimo. Asa dapit zay? Asa jud dapit zay? Asa dapit? But thank you, I appreciate you. Mabuhay, Philippine Airlines welcomes you to Manila. The time now for your convenience is exactly 6 in the morning and the date today is 20th of June 2020 on a Saturday. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the fastened seatbelt signs are switched off. May we remind you to check areas around your seats for items you might leave behind. For passengers who need assistance, please deplane last. Our cabin crew and ground staff will be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Rizal and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino. Mabuhay at maraming salamat po.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.